Don't Take the Girl by Tim McGraw. On this one, the only chords that you might not know would be an A minor, well, B minor 7. A B minor 7 you can play a couple ways. One, you can play straight D. It sounds all right. The right way to play it is to bar D like you're doing an F sharp minor, the first three strings. Take your second finger and put it on B at 3. So it looks like a D chord there with just two fingers instead of three. And then you can add your ring finger on D, D at 4. So that's the best way to play B minor 7. But if you can't do that, just play a D. It sounds the same. It's really the same thing. A minor 7, here's your A minor chord. B1, G2, D2. Take your ring off so the G's open. So you've got open A, 2 on D, open G, 1 on B, and open E. So that's your A minor 7. And I think that's the only ones that are in there that's a little bit different. Yep. Okay, so here it is, Don't Take the Girl by Tim McGraw. Let's go. This is the sad one for the day. Oh, no capo.
Johnny's daddy was taking him fishing. He was 8 years old. Little girl came through the broken, holding a fishing pole. His dad looked down and smiled. Thank you.
Kind of a sad one there. That was Tim McGraw and Don't Take the Girl.